What's up guys, this is Sajid Mayo and today I'm gonna make a video about what I bought from Egypt. If you guys don't know, I went to Egypt on February 19 and came back today in the midnight, and we are still unpacking our clothes, but I'm gonna show you guys what I brought from Egypt. Okay, so let me put you guys here. Yeah, okay, that's good. Now I'm gonna show you what I got. First, let's start with this bottle opener magnets. Yeah, okay, you think they are bottle openers, but not really, because they are actual magnets. You can see that, right? And we got lots of it too. See, and you can see the bottle opener thingy there. See, yes. So the bottle opener was tighter, and I got. Where's that stuff? Yeah, there. 1 minute. Okay, now I got it. I got this thing. If you guys don't know what this is, these are bookmarks. Egyptian people might use this. Oh yeah, because they used to write the letters of Egypt over there. So I could give it to. I need some because I need to write the. Letters of Egypt. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, now we can with this other magnets we got. Other magnets which I got. It says Egypt, and yeah, Egypt. Yeah, okay, it's Egypt magnets. Yeah, okay, see, magnet, and two magnets. So this black. So I got this pyramid magnet. If you guys cannot see the magnet, it's here. If you guys don't believe me, see this. Oh yeah, it has two magnets. Oh shoot, it's okay. Let me try this one. Yeah, see, it works. Okay, so the other thing is this pyramids. I got lots of crystal pyramids. It's pure crystal. Yeah, I got some more also, but it's not crystal, it's limestone. If you guys don't know what limestone is, just go to the pyramids in Egypt and you will get, I think you might get this type of pyramid, which is actually lime, which are made of limestone, then it turned into black and being brown. Yeah, I don't know how. Okay, then so I'm giving this to someone. First one is for my tuition teacher. She's very kind, so I thought to give this to her. Her name is Jessina, and she's very kind to me and my brother. So let's put it here. And this is for my teacher, school teacher, Miss Tiji ma'am. And I'm gonna give this to her because this is limestone. I think she will accept it. I don't know. Let's keep the rest over freaking here. Okay. We got. It's very sharp. Ow! That hurts. Okay, we got all the three pyramids. It's attached. Oh, wait. I don't know. Let me see. Made in Egypt. Of course, we know it's made in Egypt. We got three pyramids and the statue of the king of Egypt. Yeah, that's awesome. Oh yeah, I should put all the things which I showed you guys here in the pyramids. Okay guys, so and now I got this thing which has my name on it. It's very awesome. They put like pasta things in this glass and they put some liquids. I think it's chemical, and they cover it with this thing and they put a rope so I can put it in my neck. Yeah, and I have this thing which is actually made in skeleton. Yeah, it's very cool. And I got this for my nice French tuition teacher. She's very nice to me. She made me learn how to speak French. Yeah, very awesome. Yeah, if you don't believe me, je suis français, that means I speak French. Or if you don't, yeah, okay, then the other thing means je ne parle pas français. Me, I said je suis français, that means I am French. Yeah, but I should say je parle français. That means I speak French. Okay, whatever. Then this means je ne parle pas français. That means I don't speak French. Okay, let's continue with the video. So I got this one. It's for my brother. It's actually rude. Yeah, and see this thing, it's very funny. Yeah, it like go like this, but it's not familiar to this. Yeah. So, then I got this small thing. This is actually glowing. We bought this in Cairo, and yeah, and there was a man which was selling sand things which glows, and my brother wanted this, so we bought it. Okay, so let's keep it here. This is for me. I got it for free because I found a bottle like glass jar like this. So I asked the man which made this to put some sand over here, and he put some sand for free because he didn't design anything. See, yeah, this is like a sunset. Yep. And where's that thing? So 1 minute, guys. Yeah, I think I showed you guys some of it, but not everything. I got this Egyptian pen, which is one is for me. So let's throw that over there. And there was like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 pens plus 1 equals 8. I have 8 pens to give to my friends, and one is for me and my brother. Okay. So the other things are for my two best friends. They're actually girls because they have been friends with me for a while. So I just thought to give to them. So for the first thing I got from them was these two books. I think they will like it because it has a keychain, and they have the girl, a picture of a girl. Okay, then they have the pink color pen. Oh. Yeah, pink color pen. Yeah, then okay. And then the other things is this two key. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. The girl which is getting this thing, their name is this is for Meenakshi Jain, and this belongs to a girl named Anvisha Rao. They both are in my class. So, and this belong to the same girls because yeah. Oh, I don't know what's going on there. Yeah, okay, it's same. It's like I think it's same. Yeah, it's same. Okay. Yeah, and let's put that on the list. And that's the things which I bought from Egypt. So there's only one. That means one more thing to say. If you guys didn't like this video, so don't forget to subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up so I can post a new video. And I'll see you guys next time. Good. Bye.